Hi, thanks for checking out Astrid. Let me give you a quick tour to get you started. On the left side, you will see a short menu of different views. For example, My Tasks shows you all your tasks. If you are ever unsure, the subtitle here tells you what the view is all about. Below that, you will find a section for your lists. Astrid comes with 4 default lists, but you can create your own by clicking on Add a List. Let's try it. My fridge has been looking a little empty, so I'll create a grocery list. You can choose to add a description or share this list, but let's keep it simple. Click Create New List. Great! Here's my new list. Let's add a few tasks. Let's see. I need to get some apples, bananas, and orange juice. Notice that you can simply press Enter to add one item after another. Now, when you add a new item, an edit pane appears on the right side so you can add as much detail as you want. Who is who will do this task? Right now, it's me. But if you share the list, you can assign it to someone else. When is when I need to get it done by. Repeat is great for recurring tasks like jog every morning and pay bills. Priority allows you to mark tasks that are more important. In the section below, you can add a comment for yourself. I like orange juice with no pulp. If I need to remind myself to get a specific brand, I can even add a picture. I already have one on my computer, so I can just drag it in the comments field. The photo automatically uploads, and I can click on it when I use the Astrid app in the grocery store. When you finish a task, simply check it off. Remember, if you have an Android or iPhone, you can download Astrid and sync all your tasks for free. That's it for now. Thanks for watching.